everyone. Great to be with you from Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Chelsea taking on Manchester United.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
You know, when Ronaldo is on the pitch, we tend to think he'll stamp his authority on the game, Stuart. What in particular do you expect to see from him this time around?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Edouard Mendy stands between the posts. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. This is the team Manchester United will go with. David De Gea starts in goal. Victor Lindelof plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Scott McTominay in midfield. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, it might well be a game to savour. Manchester United kick off. An unforced error, you've got to say. Alex Telles has it. This is Varane. Bruno Fernandes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they've given him too much space. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Fred, onto Ronaldo. Fred, and with that, the attack fizzles out. Not showing good defensive judgment. Fred. Surely, and he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Who can he pick out? Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. Well, goalkeeper mistake. Will there be a price to pay? Bruno Fernandes. Could cross it in here. Ronaldo. This looks interesting. Fred. Determined defending. Marcos Alonso. Here's Mount. Havertz. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? But they dealt with the threat posed. Fred. the ball impressively here. Fred. Not high quality defending. Given away by Chelsea. Good looking pass. Fred. Ronaldo. And fine work from Chelsea to win the ball back. Mount. And smart defending. There to win it back. Kai Havertz. Mount. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Rafael Varane. Lindelof. Here is Fred. Fred. Encouraging stuff from United, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Werner. Now he must favour the cross. Well, a good tackle. Fred. Here's Ronaldo. Given away by Manchester United. What can they do to stop him running at them? Mount. Sancho. Here's Ronaldo. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Terrific block. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Reece James. The inside route looking promising. Conte. Well, nothing productive really. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. And back with Bruno Fernandes. Thiago Silva wins it. Counter-attacking very much an option. Werner. Werner. Mount. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Scott McTominay. not getting anxious when they have the ball. McTominay. Will they get themselves level here? And the ball is loose. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1.
Scott McTominay.
Thiago Silva. Here's Kovacic. Kai Havertz. Chelsea couldn't keep it. Cristiano Ronaldo. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Playing it in. Well, it has come to nothing. Scott McTominay. Ronaldo. It's been given away here by Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Strong play here on the shielding front. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Conte. Werner with it now. Showing considerable guile. Must take the lead here. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So back in action, and it's up to United now to be inventive. Scott McTominay. Bruno Fernandes has it. Rafael Varane. It's with Alex Telles. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Doing well to keep possession. Really getting stuck in.
Well, as those stats show us, Chelsea haven't controlled the possession of the game, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. Scott McTominay. Fred with it. Ronaldo, on to Sancho, given away by Manchester United, can they hit on the break? Mateo Kovacic, Mount, Havertz, can he find the angle? And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. Well, Timo Werner, a player who can light up any game with his natural pace. Stuart, he's a joy to watch.
Well, he certainly had an impact on that first half, scoring that late goal, but I thought his overall contribution was really good, and he got better as the half wore on.
Well, it might well be a game to savour. Manchester United kick off. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Mount. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. Well, they get themselves level here. Well, they get the ball rolling once more. Chelsea in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this is over. Mateo Kovacic. Looking towards the back post. And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Lindelof, Bruno Fernandes, Sancho now, Scott McTominay, Raphael Varane, Lindelof now, Fred. Diogo Dalot on the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Given away by Manchester United. Rüdiger. Mount. Havertz. Marcos Alonso. Now Chelsea in a position of menace. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Bruno Fernandes. Given away by Manchester United. Mount. Possibilities inside the box. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Fred. Here's Ronaldo. Ronaldo striding forward with confidence. Excellent defending. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Mount. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Fred. It's a good looking ball in behind. He might yet finish. The crossbar got in the way. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. But nothing comes of it. And into the last 30 minutes now. And it might be a favourable situation, this, for Manchester United. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Mount. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Fred. Oh, they've lost it. Kai Havertz. Conte has it. Mount. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. And a chance to whip it in here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Very quick thinking there. United finding space on the wing. Sancho. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Mount. And dispossessed. Into the final 20 minutes. It is to be a throw in. Good technique displayed. Jadon Sancho. Fred, a chance to eat into their lead. And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, but I think the keeper has made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it shouldn't go in at that near post.
So continuing with the action, United still behind, but this game very much a contest. Good looking attack launched by Ronaldo here. And a timely intervention. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Giving the ball away. Mateo Kovacic. Lukaku. Well, potential danger. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Cristiano Ronaldo. United might be able to cash in. Options in the centre. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful. And then it's a pretty tidy finish too. Hits it hard, he hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Mount. Thiago Silva. Conte. Marcos Alonso. Progress made by Chelsea, and at this late stage, a goal could be decisive. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? delivering it, and a no-nonsense clearance. Kovacic, very alert defending to cut off the supply, and breaking at pace with menace. Rashford, he'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside the bridge, but can Chelsea find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly think so, just listen to them.
They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Excellent passing. Kovacic. Now with Mount. And the decision is one of offside here. And United will switch things around personnel-wise.
Number 39, Scott McTominay, to be replaced by number 31, Nemanja Matic.
Has the strength to hang on to it. A super tackle and they've won possession.
Well, the Chelsea fans are certainly playing their part, but can the players respond and get this win up?
Still level, but Chelsea on the attack near the end. Fred. Now with Rashford. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. Narrowly wide, so unlucky. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Lukaku doing the shielding as others make their way forward. Fred. Manchester United venture forward. Do they have a winning goal in their future? And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Playing it in. Well, no end product. Oh, a penalty! And we might be about to witness the key moment in this game. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
This to put them in front. And a timely penalty save. And a chance for Manchester United now from the corner late on in this game. Trying to pick out a teammate.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
whistle, and Chelsea take nothing at all from this fixture. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost by one goal, but I never felt they were in control of the game. A frustrating day all round for the coach to think about for the next time.
Well, we're focusing on Cristiano Ronaldo for a reason, Stuart. Fair to say, he's been at his brilliant best.
Well, if anyone deserved to be the match winner, it was him. He played really well today, and what a big goal that was.
Will they get themselves level here? Again, two in front. Fred, a chance to eat into their lead. And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. Options in the centre. Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback.
Trying to pick out a teammate.
Ronaldo! Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback.